Let's start the video production process. And the first thing we need to know is what type of video are we going to make? And to know what type of video we're making, we have to know what our end goal is, who our target audience is, and ultimately where we're going to be sharing our video.
Knowing your end goal for your video is very important. Are you trying to entertain? Are you trying to educate? Or are you trying to sell? This is really gonna inform you on what kind of genre and video you're making and what you're gonna need to create that video, as well as getting it out there. So music videos and comedy sketches are more on the entertainment side of things, versus a promotional video or a commercial, which is trying to sell things, or a tutorial or a documentary, which is more about education. Knowing the difference between these genres will help you make your video. You'll be able to figure out details like what shots you're gonna do, what your characters are gonna be like, the lighting, the compositions, how to edit your film, and what graphics to use. It'll also eventually help you on knowing where and how to share your video.
Once you know your end goal and what type of video you'll be making, you need to know who you're making your video for. This is your target audience. Your target audience are people who are already interested and searching for videos about your topic. And it's important to engage with this audience because they're the ones more likely to like and share your content and open you up to a bigger audience.
So there are many different places to share your content, and here are just a few key tips of how to choose the right platform for you. Tip number one, if you're going to be consistently making videos and trying to build an audience, YouTube is really the best place right now to do so. There's a lot of people that have built entire careers around YouTube videos. Tip number two, if you're making a video that's under a minute and really is more so to advertise your company and try and get people towards your website, Instagram and Twitter are great platforms to share those videos. Tip number three, if you're looking to make more creative videos and be a part of a community of filmmakers, Vimeo is a great place to do so. Tip number four, Facebook's another option. A lot of people choose to share from other platforms onto Facebook, but you can also upload straight to Facebook. And of course, now there's Facebook Live, so you can live stream things to it. And this is a great way because it shows up cleanly on the newsfeed. A lot of people are just sort of scrolling through and will watch a lot of videos throughout the day, and they can share to other platforms, which is really nice. At the same time, directly uploading to Facebook can detract from your YouTube views or from your Instagram shares or whatever it is. And to go right into our tip number five, we believe that when you're first starting off as a video creator, you need to pick a platform. You need to be focused and know what type of videos you're making, who your audience is, and where they're going to be watching it. It'll help you grow faster and get more shares and likes all around.